Welcome back to the channel. We are doing some more American Truck Simulator. We are right back where we left off in the last episode. So we're going to see if we can pick up a load here. After my characters found a place to rest, of course. Which is not too far to throw, I imagine. Oh, yeah, we got to turn around somehow because I don't think that's how we're supposed to go. Get around here without hitting something. Yeah, we're currently in Moab. That's where the last load that we had. Load that we finally picked up is our drop-off is. But I think we can get a load to someplace else, but the caveat to that is we need to get him rested too, so kind of curious about the map, if there's a place around here close so we can chill out for a bit and then we can get going. Yeah, there's just up the road, so maybe we'll pick up the load here, see what's available, and then we'll pick up the load and then go get him rested, and then that's if there's something here. We don't know, we'll see. See what they got, if it's worthwhile. All they got is empty pallets, and it's going all the way to Colorado. $16,000. Well, if we take that, then we can take a load from Colorado. They're expecting it Wednesday, between 8 and 10 roughly. So we'll take that job and we'll get him. Oh, well, I gotta go get the load now. Probably that trailer that's sitting back there. More than likely. Yep, that's the one we were just passed by. Yeah, I'm not quite right now. There, it's coupled on. Boogie on out of here. Get him one rest, period of rest, so he can, because it is 6 o'clock something Wednesday. I think they wanted it that night or something, so we'll see. We'll see what happens. Better to rest anyway, simply because we can do the driving during the day, the majority of it anyway. Oh, that was weird. There we go. There we go. A little tricky getting out of that one, but... Hopefully, when we rest this dude, that he won't take a nap for 20 years or something, so we can get this load moved along here. I'm not even sure I'm going the right way for the rest stop. Probably missing it completely. I looked at the map real quick, and I'm like, oh yeah, there's a rest stop up here, and I probably didn't even go the way of the rest stop. But we'll hit one along the way, that's for sure. We have no choice, because the guy's tired and so forth. This load will get us 16 grand if we can make it on time, which is a big if. Because if he takes a rest, I don't know if we'll make the delivery in time, which is a possibility. Especially if you got people driving like turtles. Got enough fuel to start with anyway, so there's no point in making that the priority. We'll hit a diesel stop whenever we can, but right now it's more priority to get him a rest stop and pull off and apparently, I think that rest stop was in the opposite direction of where we were headed for this. Oh no, it's right up there. We've got to go straight. Or I don't even think we can go that way. I don't know. We'll have to look. They want us to go the interstate, but reality says that we should probably hit that rest stop. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go straight and hit that. And then he gets out of the rest stop, and then we can come back and... We're going to shut the engine down and enter where you can chill now. Good. Now we can see. What a revelation. Make sure I don't hit the dang button because we don't want a repeat of before. Where he ended up screwing up and resting more than he needed to, which made our freaking delivery late. I'm thinking we can hit the gas station while we're here and get diesel, because there's no point in trying to wait on that now. We've already got our fuel, so our rest in. Yeah, I know that pump was awful close. What are you gonna do? Alright, let's get going. He's got a long way to go. And a short time to get there, I believe. two trucks coming at the same time. What do you think? What are the odds of that? All right, let's get going. He's rested, fully fueled. Back on the interstate. I'll hurry up and get myself into the cab mode here. There we go. Yeah, the load was, I believe, was expected Wednesday night. And we're Wednesday morning. So we'll get there, reasonably speaking, on time. Because I think it was between 8 and 10 they wanted to load. This is a long trip. It's 460 miles, so. And going through Colorado, the last time I was in Colorado, the truck didn't fare too well, so we're not going to go pushing at 80 if we don't have to. 50, 60, 70, whatever. I think 80 is great in flat places like this, but when it starts getting hills and stuff like that, a lot of turns, but I'm not gonna push it. I say that, and then 2 minutes later, I'll be okay. My intention is not to, but you never know. You get carried away. Yeah, if I do this one delivery in one episode, it's probably gonna be another hour type thing, so I think we're gonna more than likely split it, possibly. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. We'll play it by ear. That's a long trip. I mean, we've done, 350 or whatever, but 450. It's a long run. That rest area I'm coming in looks like it's on the opposite side of the interstate, but it makes me believe that there's one probably on this side too. Yeah, way station. There's always a delay of some sort. Tricky turn you gotta make, because you're making a left, then you gotta make a right just to get back onto the interstate. And these trucks are just crawling up here. crazy. It really is. Let's go. Come on, guys. You're not going to make it so I can't get in the interstate here. You guys are screwing around for no reason. Bunch of dimwitted dickbats. If every truck were to stop like that and then go on the interstate, there'd be a hell of a bottleneck right there every freaking time. See the nice scenery and got to see it upside down too. It was pretty cool. Of course, I clipped that video and I have the short video separate from everything else. Maybe someday it'll go viral. Whenever we deliver this, the next episode will definitely be something from Colorado to somewhere else. We'll see. If it's within Colorado or a different state that we haven't seen yet, that we don't get to see too often, I have to jump at that load because that's what it's all about. It's delivering loads and seeing the countryside, and the view is awesome. So it's easier to see everything, but I'm trying to not to go too crazy either. Seems like I'm always speeding. Loading, stalling. That's why we gotta keep turning and burning. And if we gotta do some subcontract type loads where we work with somebody else's truck to make more money, I'll do that also. Just because we need to get the funds up there. besides running somebody else's truck, their maintenance, their headache, you know, kind of thing, their gas, everything. Or their diesel. Appreciate them lowering the speeds a little bit in these dangerous areas, but I'd like a heads up would be nice. Just keep seeing the speed drop without them saying a word about it. At least I didn't see a sign. Makes sense because we're going down a downgrade, so a lower speed would make more sense. Especially if you've got a full load of the truck. Under 300 miles, so we knocked about 150 miles already, so it's not too bad. Of course, we're 20 minutes in, too. Scenery and, you know, going 80, 85 through here just doesn't lend you any visuals other than the road and the truck. At least you can glance off a little bit. Look at the mountains and all of that stuff. We're on this road before, I think. Certainly looks familiar. We haven't discovered anything yet in this episode, so that tells me we've been here. Got signs up saying 50, you do 50 or below that. Well, actually, if I remember right, some of the places where it was crazy was in the windy roads, and the speed limit, I think, I was going the speed limit, I think, through there when I rolled it. So you can't always trust what they put out there for. I think a lot of those speeds were meant for cars more than anything else, not a fully loaded semi. Colorado River. Yeah, I think Alamosa is where we had our delivery. definitely up to speed now. I don't know if I trust 65 on this crap. I guess it's not too bad, but I just don't trust myself going too fast through here. Prior experience tells me I need to slow down, so I will. Just in Colorado, everywhere else I can drive 80. Trucks 45. slow down. Just cruising right along in good shape and trying to get it down to 45 so I don't get a ticket on top of it. Thinking I was in the second to the right lane. That's why I've got the merge over here. It's like I'm already here, so I don't need to do anything else. Yeah, I think the only way is to keep pushing this guy and get him to finish this load and then rest when the load is delivered. If he rests now, we're definitely going to be, we might be still in that window, but if he rests for like 8 hours, we're going to be late. Because 4 hours, it's going to be where we're expecting it. And if we keep going, they'll get it early. And there's a possibility we'll get a bonus of sorts, you know, for getting the load delivered quicker. Nicer down the line because I can upgrade the trucks and stuff. More XP points I get. Of course, I should get better at parking the truck because that's a 90 right there each time you park the truck, but it's just the amount of time it would take sometimes to get these loads in the spots they want them in, and I don't really want to waste 10 minutes of you watching me park it, but if I'm gonna gain points, I gotta start doing that. We're getting under 100 miles pretty soon. We'll definitely be at the point where we can get this done and delivered. See what happens when we get there. If we pick up a load from there, and more than likely, I'll just find a rest area, have them rest, and we'll go back to that spot where we delivered the load, and then we'll get another load for somebody else for the next one. Moab, Utah to Colorado, someplace in Colorado. I don't remember where. I just know it's Colorado. Maybe 75. I don't know if I really want to do that, but I probably should just to. Eventually, this guy's going to get tired. We can cut time off that load. All the better. Resting him, I don't think it's an option at this point. Wouldn't make any sense. So it's all straightaway now. Thank you. during the inspection? Jeez. I already went through an inspection already, or whatever you know, inspection. Weigh station. I already did that. Relatively quick, but I was just cruising right along. I think because I hit that weigh station, or not the weigh station, that whatever you call it, the gas pump. I should have backed out of it, but I thought twice of it. I said, nah, what the heck? And I may have hit something coming out of it with the trailer, which next time I'm just gonna put my truck in there, get the gas and back out if it's kind of swirly like that. I keep calling it gas, I know it's diesel. Just do it up to speed so get these last 40 miles or whatever it is out of the way and get it done. Turn and burn. I believe this is 25th episode of this. Did the whole thing, it would be a 50 minute ordeal, but it's more and more looking like it's going to be 45. Well, I meant an hour. I was thinking pushing it out. Quickly slow down. The ramps are crazy. This one's not too bad. Too bad, I guess. There we go. That was painless. 10 miles to go, so we're right there. We're gonna have this done pretty quick. And we gotta deal with stoplights. That's what's gonna slow us down a little bit. Rest areas right here, so that's pretty handy. So that means when we get the delivery done, I can end the episode and then go have him rest, and we'll pick up a load all, you know, on the same deal. Where we're headed is to the right of us, but they want us to go all the way around. Because maybe you can't make a right turn up here with the truck. I'm wondering if that's the case. I will follow their whatever. Thinking that's what it is. You can't make a left. or no. I this has got to be a ramp or something that we got to go on to that takes us to it, because that right there is X'd out to the right. So yeah, I don't know. We'll see. As it's merging into the left lane, which we were already in the left. Truck wants to race or something. I'm gonna make a left here, but no choice because that's X now up there. At least he can go through that crap. I can't go through there. Yeah, this is what drives me crazy is when you get to the delivery point. And my guy's tired, and it's going to mess with me pretty soon. He's going to start yawning and all that, and that's all you're going to be hearing. Is this dude yawning? I was hoping to get there quicker. Okay, let's jump on this crap. Got a left here to make. Takes us lower, I think. I think we were up on a bridge before. Okay, I'm going for it. Hopefully there's nobody coming. Oh, there was. But we were already out in the road, so they didn't. Getting to where we're supposed to be. Yeah, we were above that. I think that's why. We were on that bridge above it. So that's why we had to do all this, go around all this other crap. Which is good, I guess. We gotta wait for a train. And our load's just right there waiting. Let's hope they make it quick, because my dude needs to sleep soon. My first instinct was to beat the train, but I know, and like, last thing I need to do is get the load bolt blown up on the other side of the tracks, which is where it's supposed to go. It's just to the left here. It'd be crazy. In there. I'll try this. What the heck? I keep saying it's 90. It's actually 40 experience points. We'll try it. See where they want it. It's convinced I'm going to skip already, I know. But I'm going to try it. I'm better than I was driving this earlier on, so I should be able to at least somewhat get it to where it should be. Nope, wrong way. this would be forever, and you guys are going to get bored as hell watching that crap. Anyway, I appreciate you watching. If you like what you saw here, please give a thumbs up, and please do subscribe if you haven't done so already. We'll catch you on the next one. We're going to do another run, probably from this location to somewhere else. We'll see what happens. All right, thanks again. Have a good one. We'll see you in the next one.